Go! Keep moving, y'all! 11! Yep, yes! Thank you. And the sportsmanship, it's a pleasure to referee.
I want to say anything about your other fellow refs. I know those guys,
grew
up with them. You guys went to Magruder High School, I've been together. You want to say anything about those guys?
The Sean Prather and Mark Condry are up and coming officials. My cousin Louie is a Division I referee. Okay. He referees in the Southeastern Conference.
Wow.
He'll have, you know, he had Tennessee Auburn last year, so he does a high level of basketball. The other two guys are very good, very, as far as high school referees go, they're the upper echelon. And they, we couldn't have done it without them. They did a great job this year. I'm very proud of them.
And I know you've been talking to some of us, and you're hoping that the Pillars play TBA tomorrow. I just want to know what you think the spread would be on a game like that.
No offense to my home boys, but TBA, I would say, would be favored by about 3.5.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, we'll see if we can cover that if that game happens tomorrow.
Hey, but I'm looking forward to great competition. It's been a pleasure to work with you guys again this year.
All right, buddy. All
right. Good morning, Jacob Abe, part of the Five Pillars. They won their first game today.
Second game today.
And he also won the 2-on-2 tournament. Abe, you have a few words about that 2-on-2 tournament?
I think it was really unique because no other tournament has ever done 2-on-2. And it was a special event. It was good to get everyone together. And it was good because he brings everyone to the gym before we do the lottery. And 2-on-2 was a lot of fun. It was a little short, but it was really fun.
Okay. So what do you think about the lottery? About how to pick
the lottery was really good. I think it went good. My fault. Can we just cut that out and do that again?
Yeah, I cut that out. Right.
We're good, and it was four really good teams, and then every seed, the bracket seed, no one knew who they were playing, so
right.
If you don't know who you're practicing against, and you find out within an hour, then you're set for the week.
So how many dunks do you expect to have in this tournament?
I haven't done one yet, but hopefully I get two or three.
Hopefully it'll come on the Sprite commercial. Ali, the wettest J in the tournament. Tell me something about the 2-on-2 tournament. How did you guys just come out with victory?
We just tried to play defense and play smart basketball, do some pick and rolls.
Okay. How come there were no alley hoops?
It's tough if you're playing half court. There's no fast breaks. People were playing good defense on us too. So I couldn't find Abe.
Right. Even though Abe is like 6'9", but.
Yeah.
So what do you think about the lottery and how you think it
was? That was actually really interesting. It was suspense all to the last minute. You didn't know who you were going to play. And I kind of like the idea. I think other tournaments should start going.
Do you think you guys are going to win this tournament or what?
Yeah, I think so. I think we got a good chance. There's some decent teams out there, but I think we'll see them on Sunday.
Well, they're 2-0, so I guess we'll see.
All right.
I'm here with Usman Jamil from the Maryland Five Pillars. He's the team captain. How do you feel?
Fresh as ever been for Sunday, actually.
Yeah, how's your wrist?
It's good.
Those of you that don't know, Usman had, a bone graft from his pelvic area to his wristal area. And he's been playing in a lot of pain, but I think he's back to normal. If you're going to be in the finals, who do you want to play?
Finals? Actually, I want to play DU to read home one. But we owe Shockwaves 2 from about a month ago, so I'll take either one.
I'm not
looking ahead yet. We got Vancouver right now in Final Four.
Don't you owe the Bandits 1-2?
It's true, we owe the Bandits. I'm looking ahead.
And TBA 2? Looks like we got a lot of people to owe back.
We're about to see TBA right now.
Yeah? How are you going to match up with them?
Grits for grits. I think we both got great guards, we both got great big men, so it's going to be a battle.
Good luck to you.
Thanks.
I'm here with Ali Azizahia from the Maryland Five Pillars. He's the catalyst, the three-point man for the new team. Ali, how's it feel to shoot so many threes in a game?
I just got some open looks today, so.
Cameron, tell me.
Just got some open looks, and I was fortunate enough to be able to hit them.
Why is it that you always get open looks?
Because Garb sets good screens.
Yeah, I got some good teammates that set nice screens for me. Some of the big bodies we're on, like Kush and Tutu, it's hard to get around those screens, so just fortunate enough to get open on those screens.
What did you think of the 2-on-2?
It was fun. It was a little quick, but I think it was fun. It was interesting. It was just entertaining. Got everyone in the gym, and just a quick, got a chance to show off your one-on-one skills. Definitely interesting. See if any of the other tournaments picked up.
If you got to the finals, who would you like to face?
Actually, Shockwaves, I think we owe them something, but D-Unit's playing tough too, so we owe them something too, so either Shock or D-Unit, really doesn't matter.
You've had one coach since you've been in IPB, what do you think of him? He's been honest, good. Even though he's got the camera.
Considering he's
honest.
Got the camera right now, he's been good. He's been good. He's kept us under control, even in tough times. He's always kept us cool and, you know, kind of good head on the shoulders.
You ever have the opportunity to play with him? In a tournament?
Yeah, he gets in every once in a while.
All right. Good luck to you.
And we're here with Sim, captain of Vancouver TVA, and you guys just finished your second game overall.
Yeah.
I know you guys won, took care of business in the third game, but we wanted to talk about the second game.
No comment.
it was a good game.
Yeah, you know what? We were up 11-12 at half, and they just outworked us in the second half. So they stepped up to the plate, and they beat us. Well, they won by 1 point,
right.
But they deserve the win. It's a matter of hard work beats talent.
You guys bounce back against the...
That's a good wake-up call for us. So after yesterday's game, I think it was a 30-point win over the Snipers from Chicago. We got a little overconfident. The guys went out and had a little fun last night, and it was a good wake-up call, and we took it on another Chicago team. Our third game.
So you just wait and see where you play tomorrow.
Yeah.
Hopefully tomorrow, not tomorrow night, tonight.
Yeah. Actually, we finished first on bracket on the tiebreaker, so we'll find out who we're you guys in the final four, the final. Did you guys make it? You can edit that name. That is fine.
All right, man. Congratulations.
Thanks for having us, guys. Great tournament.
We're here with Jazz from Vancouver TVA. Y'all just got done with third game, second game of the day. And kind of tired, man.
Yeah, we had a late night last night.
Late night last night. Joined DC.
Yeah, it's a good time. I've had a good time here so far. We're going to do it up again tonight, and we'll see what happens tomorrow.
Very nice.
Once we take home the championship, we'll be good to go.
Okay. You hear that. So what do you think of the tournament so far? Is your first time in one of the IPB state tournaments?
Yeah, it's my first time in the U.S. tournament. I'd definitely come back for sure. Tournament's wicked. It's a good setup, good crowd, good teams. I mean, why wouldn't you want to come back, right? As long as you guys keep coming to Vancouver, right?
Can't get
past the semifinals, but that's cool.
No, we got something for you guys. We know that.
It's a good tournament. Yeah, I'm having a good time. So I recommend to everyone who sees the DVD to come on to DC. You're going to have a good time.
You heard it here first.
All right, here we go.
There you go.